purchase, leaving the Louisiana purchase. Okay, so this is the early settlers. And there's a map of the United States in front, and you'll see the different places they're talking about while they're giving their lines. There'll be lots of songs. You'll have to forgive one technical thing. A lot of my songs are from YouTube. If I hear, I'll try to cue, but if I can hear an ad come on, please forgive me. I'll have to just turn it down. But ads begin. So fourth grade will start with our Pioneer Show.
Thank you. of the wilderness road, often abandoning their favorite possessions along the way to let in the world.
He searched sometimes for days for fresh water, caught up to these and buried the dead in unmarked graves, always nothing but a prayer for the to keep going.
They built one room cabins in woods too late, huddling together to keep warm in the cold mountain air. Everyone worked and everyone helped each other.
But the Native American tribes were already understanding that the white man was a threat to them, so they fought the advancing pioneers whenever they could.
In 1803, the United States brought to France over 825,000 square miles of territory for less than 3 cents an acre.
How many acres could I buy for a dollar?
Wow, Yonkers is a little over 20 square miles. I could buy all of Yonkers for less than $400.
This massive land acquisition is called Louisiana Purchase. The pioneer settlers spread out past Michigan and River into vast territory.
Yeah.
example. With them, they carried maps, scientific puzzles, and lots of information about the new land, which led to further exploration and settlements. Lewis and Clark's force of discovery successfully completed a mission in September 8, 1806. Their journey is remembered as one of the greatest American adventures of all time.
Thank you.
the children.